He was a famous jumping man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with them. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, Company B. He was some Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, Company B. A root, a toot, a tooty attitude. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with them. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, Company B.